Let's go fishing.
Here's your first look at the Mudcats getting their first look at Five County Stadium. Young pros with the appearance of confidence and enthusiasm. Hey, my man, welcome to the Mudcats.
Thank you.
While the familiar park did not undergo a facelift, there are some differences this spring. The biggest in minor league baseball equipment. New pitch clocks speed up mound action especially. 14 seconds allowed between throws with bases empty. 18 with runners on, and limits on warm-ups and switches. Sport charters say it has reduced the average length of MILB contests by 20 minutes. These devices are set to go in all major league arenas in 2023. But as the new farm cycle circles, this Carolina organization still targets reaching its fan base. And there's just nothing like being there in person or in press mode for the up-close hits or misses or strikes and outs. With the April gates open, I took in the thrills. Where this sunny day found the Carolina Mudcats seemingly transformed into the Caracas Mudcats, since six of nine starters were Venezuelan. A groundbreaking moment in franchise history. Baseball without borders. Winds of change waving the game into a multinational pastime. In fact, this series finale went way past time. Including a 7-point home team sixth. Yeah. en route to requiring 4 hours and 17 minutes to conclude a 20 total front run Mudcat Marathon. Be a celebration. A big part of the hot season beginning was Micah Bello, who departed the roster for the High-A Wisconsin Timber Rattlers in early May. He batted .356 with 13 runs and 13 RBI in 18 games here. An even bigger previous success story was 2003 slugger Miguel Cabrera, who reached a rare career milestone up yonder.
He played right here at Five Carry Stadium.
Instead of those shoutabouts, though, we will close with close calls. The kind that rile players and intrigue spectators. This is a chance to see if you agree officially. on this last test at first. We are out of here. Until swimming back on screen for Father's Day edition soon. Until then, heed Muddy's So Long Song.